You had a competition to see how much money we could raise for Good Neighbors and the Ronald McDonald House, and you exceeded your goal. Our goal was what? What did we want to raise? Do you remember? $150. You raised way more than that. Way more money than that. And we are so proud of you. Why are you dressed the way you are today? Why do you have your pajamas on?
I don't have any pajamas.
Because you raised all that money.
We raised a total of $561.
Over at the Ronald McDonald House and with the Ronald McDonald House Charities. Give yourself a big hand! You guys are amazing. And don't forget, even though you're not doing the fundraiser after the holiday season's over and now that you guys are done with this, you can always collect pop tabs and pool tabs from cans for the Ronald McDonald House. And you can always volunteer locally, too. That way, you can help somebody else out. Doesn't it always feel good to help others?
Yeah!
Excellent. Well, you guys are amazing. Again, give yourselves a pat on the back.
As you know, we're a family-oriented organization that provides food, clothing, household items, toys, many families that may need them within the local community. This money is used for that. And last year's generous donation allowed us to help over 500 families and almost 900 children with toys and back to school clothing and other items needed throughout the year. So thanks again for your hard effort.